that?
We don't know. But that's what we're going to go find out in today's video.
We're going to
Kempton Park Hospital.
Is it haunted? Who the fuck knows? There's only one way to find out. Let's go find that bitch out.
Guys, Baff here. Right now, please shoot. We are at Kempton Park Hospital.
Guys, alright guys, so for this video, Brad and I are going to be using some of the same footage, some different footage, just because it's easier to record. But this is the motherfucking place, and I don't swear on my channel, but the fucking place is scary as shit.
So guys, no one knows why this place has been abandoned. But according to the legend,
did you guys
1990, everyone just stood up and
1996 actually.
Yeah.
Okay, whatever. So let's check it out.
Yeah, so guys, apparently 1996, like all the reports online say it's just like everyone got up and left. Apparently there's still like files and some abandoned shit.
Can I turn off?
Boys pissing nicely.
No.
This
is where they put the dead body.
So they put the body here.
Yeah.
And then they drain the blood. Yeah. And they've seen what the cause of death was. That's where they stored the dead bodies?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Okay, cool. Right, I'm gonna record some footage because I don't know how much I trust Kyle with the camera.
So this where that video
this place is
popped up.
Alright guys, Kempton Park Hospital, this is gonna be my goal. Guys, this place is shit scary, okay? We've got two torches, this place is shit scary, guys. Guys, this place is no joke, and this isn't even in the hospital. We're still outside.
Is your ship clean?
Yeah.
Always feel like a new vomit. I'm afraid
to go around
corpses. Yeah, so. Is this in the actual hospital? Sure. Can't we go through the front doors?
Dude, this is like the best thing to do for the hospital. This is like the waiting room
and shit. It's not
good. Fuck, I've been here too long, bro. Often,
right?
This is like where they get food and shit.
So shit's not blood on the wall. Eh? It's not blood on the wall.
That's fake. If it was blood, it would be dark brown,
right? Alright guys, so this is like the waiting area.
I'm just getting something pops up.
This is like the waiting area slash like
reception. Lobby.
Reception, yeah. So you can see like stuff is still there, like rubble is still here, but some of the desks. I'm sure the same. See a sink right there. See a sink and stuff like that. But, like, this isn't like where anything happened. We're gonna go into the hospital and just see.
Go ahead for the children's ward.
Yo, I'm not going in there.
I'll go.
Oh, you don't have a choice because you don't need me.
I'll do it for the views, Brad. Do it for the views.
Fine, if you're a little kid laughing, then we're out.
You're fine.
Stay with me.
Why?
This is the entrance.
Lights off.
I'm sure like every like emergency service emergency would be like there and then.
Oh, I wonder if they did leave for no reason because nobody.
Bradley vandalizing.
Who's there?
When you film it, like how you
were
there,
yeah. I
was on YouTube,
you
that single shot.
Yeah.
When
you
film it,
yeah,
it takes
some testing. Yo,
shit.
Imagine getting stuck. Imagine getting stuck.
Bradley, come here, check my camera. My torch looks like a face, dude. It's got like, the eyes. Like, you can see like people vandalizing and shit.
Sure, fuck.
Too many doors, you can't run, you can't. Dude, from watching
Roman videos, gets up and
spins up there. Bradley, shine the torch down there.
It was going here.
The fuck's that at the end?
I'm going to die, I think
it's fun. Fuck, it's quiet.
Yeah, guys, this place is
bad. I'm going to see.
Brad,
if
we get. Don't break it, Bradley.
Alright, guys, so now. It's not like you guys can see a lot better because. No, honestly, this is what we've done.
It's not getting better.
Hey
guys, yo,
guys.
Yeah, I've been on your
last episode. I'm not feeling good now. My stomach's a bit.
Yeah, guys. God, wait, Brad.
Yeah?
No, dude, electricity got turned off a while ago.
Many years
ago. Don't make a joke, Brad. I'm trying to make a joke.
Getting in the way.
So this would be like. So this would be like the switchboard.
DV board.
I don't want to walk right at the back. Mm-hmm.
I've been walking at the back, and people have been cutting in front of me. You know. Jesus. I don't know what's coming!
What the fuck, man?
What happened?
Dude, that thing was just fell over by.
No! Don't lie!
Oh, it's dude.
Oh, it's Bradley. Oh.
Minimum next to each other.
What the fuck?
Bradley, no, Bradley.
No,
no, no. No, someone put a string there.
No, dude, oh, I'm being dead serious. You! Dude,
that was you.
Yeah, it was me, guys.
Take bed, huh?
It's a toilet, Brad.
You know someone broke that off and was like, ah!
All the rooms look the same, Brad.
Oh, what's up, Brad? How are you?
Fuck.
Go, Dad.
This is actually a wheelchair.
What the fuck, Brad? So, do someone take this?
No, but like,
we're not alone in here. That's why.
Bradley, like, think about it, right? Like, this was abandoned, like, what, 20 years ago?
Dude, everything's being ransacked. There's like these rooms are all fucking empty. This is just a skeleton of a hospital.
$1,000 to lick that toilet.
No.
Dude, fuck, bro. Okay, let me tell you something.
Wait, Carl, I want to go to the back.
Switch on the HSA flash off.
Daniel, stop recording. We'll go to my camera.
Switch off. Switch off flash off. Switch everything off for some.
The staircase. We're walking by, and like I legit. I've never felt anything in this hospital. Like, I've always felt like it's just been abandoned. But like, I legit felt like something blew against my neck, and then my phone switched off, right? So let's check it out.
That wind sounds so weird.
It sounds like frogs.
Is it different? Is it?
Yeah, I saw that.
I'll give you $1,000 to sleep on that for now.
Would you do a one night here for a billion, right?
Bradley, I think I'm going to say this on my channel as well. When we both get a million, I'm going to spend it on the channel.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
A full night. 20, like 12 hours. You get you at 8 and you get 8 the next month.
We have to, like,
find it.
We have to buy them at $1,000.
Yeah, do
you
think? Okay, can we see it together and not so fucking different? Like, it's scary at the fucking back.
I'm gonna start recording again,
right? I'll cut my channel for a bit.
Then I lose all fucking brightness, you insane?
Huh?
Then I lose all light.
Bradley's video and.
Look, Bradley, don't fucking off the wall.
Brad, I think we'll say when we're going from my video to your video.
Yeah.
So people know, and then they can have both our videos open and then just go like
come
one
on,
to the other.
No. Oh, come on.
No.
Okay.
Right, Jimmy, we have to go. If anything major happens, I'll record it. Lego.
Bradley, you're not gonna push that.
Bradley, no, seriously. Dude, you're just making noise, dude. Like, honest, like, seriously.
Stop fighting!
Jesus, fuck. Brad.
Oh, shit, bro. I'm going off Reddit, boy. I like how I stopped being funny as soon as
that's it. I can't record me, man. You're in a banner, boy. I'm fucking lit, bro. I'm making jokes.
Jeez, cigarette.
Quickly Google that, bro.
Do you need beer?
You should have a
yawn. I should have a yawn, bro. Turn around.
Fuck.
Smoking's bad.
There's a whole walkway right there. Oh, that scared the fuck out
of me. I feel like Joe Willer.
I'll be KSI.
Come, let's just
go.
Holy
shit.
Please, can we actually... No, seriously, please can we actually pick up something and read it?
Come check it.
Holy shit.
This is 1993.
My boy, yeah? Add cook. You need a
cook.
Stella,
yeah.
Water,
Flores.
Dude, this is.
Oh, fuck my surname.
Imagine say Kayla Johnson.
I would throw out the window.
Wait,
Bradley,
please can we find the year on one of these? 1994. Stamped 1994. This.
But this place didn't close in 1994.
But it was still open until 1996.
1997.
Huh.
Might have been its last patient.
Yeah.
Look, there's more.
One more.
And there's more.
Guys, these are official records.
Brandy, that's like a week off.
Did you hear that, guys? I feel like I'm
Brandy, that was a week off our birthday.
I feel like I should take this.
No, Brandy, don't.
No,
dude.
That's the shit.
Yeah, we're at the hospital.
1995.
Okay.
62 rand 15 cents in a hospital. Can you believe it, bro?
He's fucking his dad looking.
Okay.
I'm okay.
Get it on camera.
Alright, cool.
Dad, I need help. Dad.
I can. Dad? Guys? I've got full solar reception. Dad?
And on that
bomb. Oh, fuck!
My dad is a lunatic. What? Kyle?
Yeah?
I don't speak up.
Guys, like, I was lit. The moment you say put it on speaker, the call actually ends.
Uh oh.
Do you mind, bruh? Do you mind?
No, dude.
So it's funny if something fucking falls off the roof and I'm the one.
Yes, I fucking love!
Yeah, until that thing's fucking bending you over, then it's not fun.
Right, you know what I'm actually really scared of? We actually come in, we actually like go into the editing of this video and we see like weird shit on our phone. Like, imagine we're editing.
I feel like vomiting badly, bro.
Isn't that the first sign of paranormal activity?
I heard that's when a demon strikes into your body. That's when you want to vomit.
Yeah. And that's why you vomit when you have an exorcist. Exorcism.
30 seconds. Oh, there you got 12 seconds.
Oh my god.
You honest,
we got 5 minutes.
I caught sideways.
Guys.
This is a bat. What the fuck?
And Bradley auditioning for his next job and that's not
gonna fucking kick it. Bradley, it just fucking flew at us. Now you wanna keep it. Bradley, that shit's a lot.
Shame, bro.
You're not fucking shame.
What are you doing here, boy? It's a it looks like a flute. Wait, come get close, bro. I want the footage.
I zoomed in on that shit.
I've never seen a bat, bro.
Haven't you?
No.
Dude, this thing's gonna jump up.
Guys, okay, stop recording.
What the hell is that?
What the fuck?
Wait.
This thing looks dead, bro. Why is it chilling like that?
Because it's scared as fuck.
It was flying.
Like if you fucking kick the thing.
Oh, that's so cute.
It is cute.
Just touch it then.
How if it bites you again? Guys, I fucking. So, there was this light bulb, bro, and I stepped on it, bro, and it fucking. Bro, it blew up like a bitch, bro.
Guys, don't be scared, it's just Bradley being stupid.
I didn't see it, bro, just blew up, bro!
Scared wow. The shit out of it. Scared the shit out of all of
I'm
us.
I'm so sad none of us got down camera. None of us. Because you fucking used to.
Fuck, Jesus, bro.
Okay, let's go. Here's
on my phone for my
name. Form this.
Walk in a walk.
Sideways! Okay, so, tell him what you just said to us and made us run away.
Guys, like,
I was looking there in something cave, somebody was there with the lights.
Okay, so you saw a reflection.
It was our reflection.
Let's check again.
No, I promise you, I swear. I swear somebody was there.
Where? Yeah.
No, go forward. It was.
You made us run. Yeah. Fucking.
Are you fucking grabbed me, you cunt?
It was the reflection.
No, I wasn't gonna get.
I love how we all ran.
You guys were gone. Bradley grips me. Stop.
I really thought it was real, guys. I promise you.
Yes. On the real though, dude. Bradley.
Away,
kids.
We can act like stuff for your video if you like. I'm good.
Why are you getting on camera?
What? I'm gonna fucking.
I wanna be dead. He's gonna be dead.
Too much.
I'm proper scared now.
I know, I'm starting to get like a really bad feeling.
Yeah.
From this place. Like, I did get you should have
done. I've seen
this. Someone fucking fat must have said.
No, haven't you seen. Have you, when you Google Captain Hawk Hospital, you see that? You see that room that we first went into? This is where we took a piss.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, now we're gonna go into that building now.
So that roof. Rooftop on that second building. I heard that sometimes you can hear people. No, don't flash that. That there's a chick or something that walks on there, on the roof. If you go on top of the roof, you can see her. And then she jumps off, and then that's it.
Sure.
That's what I heard. Let's go check it out.
He's gonna have that.
Thank you.
Christ.
Fuck. Ready.
Thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, and if this gets, let's say, if this gets 150,000 views, which I doubt it will, I'll camp here for the night.
Yeah,
if it gets
camp here for the
4,000 likes, then I'll find different places to go explore and shit.
Alright, guys, if this video does well and you really do enjoy, please do let us know. If you guys do enjoy these like types of videos, we can do more of them. There's some stuff on my channel that Brady didn't get and. Same, so yeah, if you guys want to see more, jump onto my channel, link will be in the description, right, Brad?
100%.
Always.